Full disclosure, y'all, I did not secure my wig properly, so you may experience a couple flaps here and there. Oops, my bad.